I felt alone. And worse, it was my fault. I wondered if I was just wrong, an imposter, a 22-year-old kid who had no idea how things actually worked. Now, years later, I understand that is how things work when there's no sense of higher purpose. So it's up to all of us to create it so we can all keep moving forward together.